Has Barack Obama accepted the bottle cap challenge? Why does Bieber keep trolling Tom Cruise in his challenge video? Did Mariah Carey pull off the coolest challenge stunt? Hi, I am Clive, and let's take some inspiration from the craziest Celebs bottle cap challenge videos. Over the course of 28 years, that's exactly how long the internet has existed for, users have been practicing the craziest challenges, starting from the ludicrous salt and ice challenge to the ice bucket challenge, raising more than $5.5 million for the ALS Association. This year has brought us one more playful bottle cap challenge. The main idea is to unscrew a bottle cap off the top of a bottle with a roundhouse kick, without knocking the bottle over. Before you see what crazy stunt celebs have done this time, here's a brief recap into challenge origin. Even though Jason Statham made the coolest uncapping bottle video, members of the mixed martial art fraternity started the challenge. Designer Errolson Hugh challenged UFC featherweight champion Max Holloway, and it went viral. He posted his video on Twitter, captioning it, "Passing this on to our guy, John Mayer." And the audience immediately picked up on it. Mayer is obviously not a coward. I mean, he dated Taylor Swift. So of course he accepted the challenge and then passed it on to Jason Statham. Jason's face in slow-mo is iconic here. He later passed it to his friend and the director of one of his coolest movies, Snatch, Guy Ritchie. It was quite different to see a video without Ritchie's usual misadventures, innovative title sequences, and fast talking. He nailed it and captioned the video, "You should try it without the kung fu face," mocking Statham's pompous stance. He also called out four more people, including Will Smith and David Beckham. Though neither David nor Will have accepted the challenge yet, we get that Will Smith is probably just afraid to unleash the genie from the bottle. But what a twist! Justin Bieber takes on the challenge, bringing up Tom Cruise again. You probably have heard that Bieber has previously challenged Tom Cruise to fight in the octagon. Apparently, the co-CEO of UFC made some calls to Bieber's manager and found out that Justin was serious about the fight, and the post was never intended as a joke. We haven't heard any response from Cruise himself, but Bieber mentioned him in his bottle cap challenge post, saying that could have been Tom Cruise's head.
"About the time a few years ago when Tom Cruise stole his haircut."
He tagged his wife, Hailey Baldwin, and Tom to reprise the challenge. And you know what? Baldwin exceeded the expectations. She dropped the bottle while riding an ATV, tagging Kendall Jenner. Jenner didn't step back, performing an amazing stunt in a bikini on a jet ski. Whoa, that was awesome. I'm gonna need that bottle to refresh myself. Kendall didn't pass on the challenge, but we found many other celebs who joined the challenge. For example, Diplo, who posted his video on Instagram with a hilarious caption where he called out Mayer for not challenging him. He wrote, "Since no one thinks I'm good at anything except pushing buttons on stage, here is evidence that I also do karate. I challenge Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, Kevin Durant, and Obama." With all due respect to people mentioned above, we think that Barack Obama is the funniest among them, and we are really looking forward to see a challenge accepted response from him.
Yes, we can.
Donnie Yen, Rogue One star, slayed the bottle cap challenge with his eyes closed, captioning it, "Chiru feeling the force." That's some fine wushu, right? Singer Ellie Goulding also took part in the challenge, though the celebs she tagged, including Stella McCartney and Cara Delevingne, haven't responded yet. Well, at least now we can say that the challenge has created some awareness about plastic pollution, as Goulding boldly captioned the picture, "Stop using plastic bottles, suckers." But not everyone turned out to be as skillful at kick bottle opening. Shakil O’Neil made a humorous video which showed him kicking his friend's face instead of opening the bottle. That's totally going in the Vine Golden collection. But the ultimate winner is Mariah Carey. She deceived the audience, preparing to knock off the cap, but unexpectedly started to sing. Mariah has done and said some controversial things, but we have to admit that the cap flying off like it was a cartoon was awesome. What do you think? Is Mariah's bottle cap challenge possible, or was that just some clever editing? But our favorite video definitely belongs to Ryan Reynolds, who brought his own unique twist to the situation and turned it into a good gag. You should definitely check out the full version of his short film about the tough life of the aviation gin bottle. By the way, Reynolds is obsessed with gin and owns a stake in Aviation Gin Company. Let us know which other celebs you would like to see taking part in the challenge. Do you have a video of your own? Thanks for watching, and stay awesome! And check out our new channel, Awesome Movies, breaking down Easter eggs from your favorite movies and series.